The staff at 260 Kitchen and Bar spent the afternoon setting up their dining room for something they haven't been able to offer in months, indoor dining.
It's definitely a good feeling to be able to open indoors again.
Moving from purple to red.
The state has announced they've moved Solano County from the most restrictive purple tier to the red tier as the COVID-19 situation begins to improve. The county's health officer says Solano has seen a substantial reduction in disease over the past 2 months.
We have, for example, gone from 100 cases being reported per day to less than 30. And we've gone from about 12% at our peak for positivity down to about 3.
That means more businesses can reopen immediately. Movie theaters can open at 25% capacity. Malls can now operate at 50%. And gyms and dance studios can move indoors at 10% capacity. Nail salons and churches can open indoors too, with limitation. All must follow safety protocols, and health officials warn people must continue taking precautions.
If people take this as an indication to increase their interactions with one another where they're not careful, then the disease rates will go back up, and we're going to find ourselves back in a bad situation.
Restaurant owner Molly Toe plans to do all she can to keep customers safe. The red tier means she can operate indoors at 25% capacity. She says that's a good start.
It took us this long to move into this tier, so hopefully we can stay there and move into the next one with the 50% dining occupancy. So that would help tremendously.